That's why I gotta ask you your vote. I'm the guy to get things done up there. I got to go to Florida, go talk about taxes. I'll tell you, we passed that bill, but we took the 7% sales tax off the cars and replaced it with 7% final tax, which was a wash. And on top of that, we took off that road tax on the car. Well, that's a tax. We just worked it that in. I played a major role in getting a bill through that stopped the Obamacare and the road in Georgia. We passed the bill to the corporation with a friend of mine out of Camden County that prohibits the federal government from utilizing state employees and resources to roll. On top of that, the governor had already said we were not going to expand Medicaid, which was the foundation for the funding for Obamacare. We had the legislature turn around and change the rules to take that power away from the governor so it can't be done by the government executive order. It would have to have the legislature to take action on it. So it's still out there, but the federal government's going to go back and rework that funding mechanism. Time. Even have a chance to do the same.
Richard.